Yo, listen, never let your emotions supersede your intelligence.